I am at the Research, Creativity, and Community Involvement Conference here at Montana State University Billings.
I've been working on developing a yeast model system of amyotrophic lateral sclerosis involving the SOD1 gene. I've been working on it with Joy Goffna and David Butler, my mentors in this project. We've been interested in creating a yeast system that expresses human genes that have been commonly associated with ALS. And so we're trying to understand the mechanism behind how that all works.
I developed a social media plan for a local nonprofit organization. The name of the group is Dress for Success Billings.
This summer I'll be applying to medical school, so hopefully in a year or so I'll be somewhere else learning a little bit more.
Right. So here I've presented my research on Twitter, and I'm looking forward to having the organization implement my research soon.